Shivering tit witches, it's cold.
Okay, well, I ain't seeing no foom poop.
We should look for Katathian hunt markers, testaments to the bravery of those who came before.
By bravery, you mean...
glorious death.
And what do these hunt markers look like?
Like great stakes planted with honor and in service of redemption.
Sticks in the ground. Got it. Anybody else hearing a high-pitched whine?
I just heard it.
Not my voice. I mean from the Milano.
In that case...
Whoa!
That was too close!
The legends of raining fire are true!
Any other legends we should know about?
Legends of glorious death!
Well, as long as it's glorious!
Wow, have I really been muted this entire time? I've been quietly insulting all of you. Okay. You're muted. Wow, I don't know why it muted me. That's actually weird. I do like the mask. Crap, I kind of want to keep that. And we'll keep it for a little longer. I don't know why it was muted.
I guess the Milano's got some new scars to brag about.
After we're done saving the galaxy...
Watch out! This place is falling apart!
We did not come here to be slain by ice and rocks. There is only one noble way to die on Maklu 4, like so many of my people before us.
Someone remind Drax we ain't come here to die!
No one's dying! We're taking Foom alive. We're handing him over to Lady Hellbender alive. And we're getting her to help us take on the Church's armada.
So in this plan of ours, the armada part is where we die?
Maybe, but definitely not before that.
Go team!
Is there supposed to be a dead end?
Glorious dead end.
Gotta admit, I kinda love how excited you are about all this.
Does anyone play this?
So, we got a way through here or not? What's your visor say, Quill?
Perhaps I would like a rugged foom skin cap. Nothing too ornamental.
You know, I could see you in a cap.
We're taking Foom alive, remember?
Okay. I just wanted to make sure that it's not something...
All right, Drax. Let's channel some of that excitement toward this rock.
I shall pretend it is the head of Fin Fang Foom!
Great. Drax just shattered the skull of the thing we're supposed to capture.
Bye-bye, galaxy.
You have nothing to fear. They say that his bones cannot be crushed.
See? Nothing to fear.
Was just checking something. Just checking because the computer's just been really odd, as you guys know.
I am Groot?
Groot says he wants to take it all in. Take your time, buddy. Might be your last chance to take anything in.
Think Foom's in there? If fantasy books taught me anything, it's that dragons love to hang out inside mountains.
Groot wants to know if those books said anything about catching dragons.
I'm sure it had something to do with teamwork and trust.
You can't remember the details because you didn't read the whole thing.
I read a lot of different dragon books, okay? And there was always a mountain, and the good guys always win.
Ain't no one writing a book about us.
I think I see something up ahead!
Does it have big, scary claws?
Look, my people were here.
Didn't we see these in Drax's memories when Mantis linked us all together?
They're Katathian hunt markers.
That's a lot of brave Katathians.
After Thanos raised Katath, my people were left broken, physically and mentally. Their exodus led many of them here in great numbers.
So how many of these hunters came back?
None.
They were all victims of Fing Fang Foom?
Not victims.
Okay, did anyone else just watch, Drax just moonwalked. Did anyone else catch that in the chat? Because I did.
Victims. They came for the ultimate battle. A truly glorious death.
Is it just me, or does it feel like we're a part of something here?
Oh yeah! Part of Foom's all-you-can-eat buffet.
I mean, walking in the footsteps of Drax's people, out here to save the galaxy, makes you want to believe in destiny.
I'm not trying to kill the moment or nothing, but everybody listed here was destined to be Monster Chow.
If we all die, we will die like proper Ka'Tathians.
If we all die, everyone dies. Magus is gonna consume everything.
Then let's catch Foom and make sure that doesn't happen.
I can't believe we're actually gonna get Thing Fang Foom in the game.
The sky is particularly fiery this day. Fin Fang Foom is ready for us.
Yay. What? Is that Foom?
No! It is an appetizer!
Okay, team. We can't make quick work of this thing, and we got no right going after Fin Fang Foom.
Well said, Peter Quill.
Whip him a new one!
So barking here! Even the monsters are frozen!
Think of this great chill as a reminder of our mortality!
Look out! This thing's all shroom and doom!
You remember Stumpy! Get it on its back!
We will defeat this beast! We will capture Foom! It is our destiny!
I've never seen Drax so enthusiastic! Dodge this!
Yeah, Stumpy's cousin here really does need to chill out.
This one's defenses are formidable!
Send it their way, Drax!
Peter Quill, unleash me onto these fools! No mercy! Ha! We fight on the footsteps of so many of my people!
Too bad ain't none of them ever survived!
Peter, feel this!
Save your ammo!
Hit this creep with a special surprise!
Too bad Foom didn't eat this thing before we got here!
God.
Maybe he's not into tentacle cats? I wouldn't blame him!
No, we're gonna save that.
What's next, Peter?
Anyone else thinking what I'm thinking?
The rodent called it Stumpy! Its stomach, you struggle in vain!
I'm sorry, did that thing go?
There's your chance, Gamora!
Yeah, Stumpy's cousin here really does need to chill out!
What?
Man, are we even putting a dent in the sky? Blow him away, Rocket!
I really hope this Lady Hellbender plan works!
I'm surprised we even have a plan!
The fewer spores you breathe in, the better!
Breathe!
Remember! Mushroom Kitty breathes poison!
Deadliest woman incoming! Anyone else getting major Sector 9 flashbacks?
You remember Stumpy! Get it on its back!
What is next, Peter Quill?
There we go. I keep trying to get it on its back. It keeps erroring.
We really don't have time to mess around like this!
Tell that to the frozen cat thing!
Got it.
Yes! Now bring on Fin Fang Foom!
Okay, so on a scale of 1 to 10, how much bigger and stronger and scarier is Foom gonna be than the thing we just fought?
10,000.
That's what I figured.
No one said this was gonna be easy, Rocket.
Right, right. But 10,000 times, Quill, Drax is the literal one, remember?
Obviously, our chances of pulling this off suck. A lot. But what chance does the galaxy have if we don't pull it off?
Exactly. We all saw what the Church is capable of. No matter what this planet throws at us, we're not stopping till we catch Foom and Lady Hellbender is fighting by our side. Could you cut it, Gamora?
Okay, I'm gonna slice it.
Whoa, get a load of them claw marks.
Ooh, that's some claw marks.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we need to cross here too.
I could clear the rubble from that ledge, Peter Quill. I just need something to throw.
How about Quill? Come on, it's not so bad.
His fleshy frame would make a poor instrument of demolition.
My sister used to paint places like this.
Hell worlds?
Frozen landscapes.
You expect me to believe that Nebula, scourge of 100 worlds, liked to paint pretty pictures?
They've gotta be Fooms, right?
He is even bigger than his legend.
So, yeah, when we find him, let's avoid the claws.
Legends say that Fin Fang Foom can will himself from one dimension to another, should he choose to do so.
So what if he chooses to do that while we're kicking his ass?
Then we will have been bested.
Okay, I'm thinking this is step one of a multi-step solution to get across this chasm.
All right, and what are the next steps?
Still working on that part.
So if Raker completes this ritual of his...
Incoming!
So step two of your plan is crushing us all?
I think I see what he's up to.
Final step, Drax. If we can topple some of those rocks, we got...
Glorious!
I swear, I've never seen you in such a good mood.
Because you have never seen me on the Great Hunt before.
What about our quarantine zone mission?
Drax, I know you've been waiting for this a long time. Enjoy it, man.
Thank you, Peter Quill. I must admit that with everything that has happened, I need this.
Yeah, well, maybe if we'd listened to you from the start and just gone after Foom...
Then we'd probably be dead. We so weren't ready before.
I was born ready.
Everyone get ready! There's something up ahead!
Oh, it's cute.
Pretty sure it sees us, whatever it is.
Great! More Foom food to deal with!
Do not underestimate anything that survives the perils of this planet.
Good advice. Cut him up, Gamora!
Oh, they're not that hard.
No! They don't look like the worms I used to have!
I know I don't say this enough, but I really appreciate you guys!
Right back at you, Peter! Now less feelings and more fighting!
The rest of you should think of this as a warm-up for Fin Fang Foom!
Yeah, well, I don't feel no warmer!
Watch your back!
Shouldn't it be too cold for worms on this planet?
They've adapted! We need to do the same! What's next, Peter? I wonder if Fin Fang Foom's gonna spit ice or fire at us!
The hunt for Fin Fang Foom continues.
Okay, let's just think things through a moment.
Since when is that a thing we do?
What if we're too late? What if Raker finishes what he started and the ritual...
Then we're doing all of this for nothing.
Not for nothing. If our final act is to challenge Fin Fang Foom, it will be an honorable final act.
I don't do final acts.
There, see? More ominous peaks.
This planet's starting to give me the creeps. I keep thinking Foom's gonna claw us from behind.
Fin Fang Foom is a legendary beast. Legendary beasts do not claw from behind.
Maybe not, but smart ones do.
So we can't go that way, so let's go this way. There we go. All right, just checking to make sure it didn't mute me again.
Bark! Way too close!
They say that Fin Fang Foom uses the planet's treacherous surface to test would-be adversaries.
Careful! That's deadly gas.
How do you know?
Hello? She's an assassin? I bet she's... Gassed all kinds of famous people.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Uh-huh. Anyway, let's go, Quill. Use them fancy guns of yours to freeze the source. So here's an idea. Why don't we lure Foom into one of these gas cakes? Knock him out.
Cowardly. I want full credit for the kill.
Wait. Rocket, are you neck deep in water?
We're about to stare down a legendary dragon with the fate of the entire galaxy at stake. I ain't gonna hold us up.
Wow. I'm impressed. You really conquered your fear.
Yeah, well, it ain't about me no.
Boom.
Good job, team.
Like I said, I really do wish we got a second one of these games. But who knows if we'll actually get one. That was from that, okay. So that was a secret. I think so. It's been a long time since I've read those comics. So I don't remember if he made the rings or not. I want to say he did. Or had something to do with it. Nope. Let's go on back. So you guys been enjoying the streams of this game? We're gonna be doing more PlayStation 5 and Switch games now that the new capture card is working really nice. I should get like another camera so I can just switch the camera angles from where the computer is and where the TV is. But I did test the other camera after I figured out what was wrong. It is completely kaput. It's completely dead. I think I'm going backwards. Almost certain I am. Yes, I am. Yeah, I don't remember. Again, it's been forever and a day since I've really read Marvel comics. I can remember some things, not everything. That's where we came from. So where do we go? Oh.
Rocket, you deal with it.
No way, Quill.
Time for a feat of strength, Drax.
With ease!
Instead of giving her foam, any chance Lady H might settle for a few of these? Whatever they are!
I'm thinking no!
Then think so!
Right in the face! Thing!
That thing was freaking nasty!
Need some breathing room, Groot!
We have all the upgrades for everybody. Didn't even have that.
Groot, loving the initiative.
Sotra jo to cloak. Sotra jo to cloak. Heldagor Morgoth. Sultan Thunderclap. Tagakon
This is definitely in Drax's wheelhouse.
Anyone ever tell you, you got an enchanting voice? I'm not being mean, I'm serious.
Think we can topple it?
Without issue.
Nice!
Foom won't know what hit him.
You will be more resilient than a boulder, Peter Quill.
I know. I'm just trying to be positive.
Why?
I think it's a team-building thing.
We require no further team-building. We are the perfect team.
Meh, we're okay.
That's high praise coming from Murder, Mom.
Honestly, after everything we've been through, there's no one I'd rather be doing this with. I fucking love you guys.
Gross.
Some things are better left unsaid, Peter.
Yeah, way to ruin it. Let's just get back to catching Foom and saving the galaxy.
I am in love with you.
I glitched that thing totally.
We must be fair to the other Makus.
I totally glitched that one.
Careful!
Sharp! Be very sharp! This is nothing compared to the legendary teeth and claws of Fin Fang Foom.
You know, I'm gonna be really disappointed if he doesn't live up to all the hype.
Assuming we live that long.
Peter, look! There's smoke ahead.
That's not a good sign.
Think it's Foom?
More likely it's people.
Great. Maybe they'll know where he is.
Or they'll attack us on sight. I could probably infiltrate the camp, look for weak links, make an example of the right person, bleed them out in front of their crew. The shock of it will cause confusion or maybe even surrender. Then we carve through the rest.
Hey, is everything okay? We didn't really talk after your,
the killing my sister thing?
Yeah, and other tangential topics.
I'm fine. Ish.
Okay.
Peter, there's a good chance Nikki's already lost.
No. I don't accept that.
And if she is, I know I'll be the one expected to make the hard call.
She's my daughter.
But I'm the killer. We both know that.
It's not gonna come to that.
And if it does? If it's a choice between her and literally everything else, Peter, you'd do anything for someone you care about. And we both know that
We both know that you would as well. Which is why you're exactly who I need to bring my girl home. Alive.
I hope you're right.
Pelma Fin Sarduth, Judkai Nagultau, Garth and Kogalmak.
Foom! It's Foom!
Yes!
Or
keep going, keep
just
going!
You Larkin Rock! Yes!
I am Groot.
Yeah, Ominous is right!
There's nothing there. Okay. I think we missed it entirely.
Here goes!
I don't like this!
Ah! Exhilarating!
Oh, glorious! Man! Kinda amazing! Also really terrifying.
I don't know. I was wondering what I was supposed to see, too. I don't think it loaded in properly. This game's apparently a little buggy.
Hello?
Hey, bud. What you doing? Playing with my foot?
We're looking for Fin Fang Foom. You seen him? Big wings, nasty teeth.
Purple shorts.
What do you mean, purple shorts?
What, I heard he wears purple shorts.
Ancient legends do tell of such a thing.
Oh my god, they're gonna do it. Oh my god, they're gonna give him the shorts.
No way through! Follow me!
Into a wall!
Trust me!
Oh, yeah. I like this one.
Huh.
Let's see those things in action.
I'm on it.
No secrets around.
I swear, Quill, you get all the fun toys. Help that one, too. And that one. At least it ain't quite as cold in this cave.
You're the one with fur. Groot's practically naked.
Groot don't get cold, but he's a big baby in the heat.
I'm Groot.
Hey, we're all flammable. I am so jealous right now, Quill.
You should be.
What is that?
Ugh.
Well, does it burn?
I can't jump. It's like this magic mud stuff I used to make as a kid.
There is nothing magical about mud.
You haven't been to the spa in Contraxia.
I have not.
You don't really strike me as the spa type.
Like I said, magical.
Step aside, mortals, and allow the Meltonator to do his mighty work.
That's a terrible name.
Huh? Got a better one?
Petey Hotguns.
No!
Captain Fireball.
Not even a fireball. It's more like a heat glob.
Captain Heat Glob.
Nope, no.
How come I can't get up there? Oh, I see.
Fortune smiles upon us this day, my friends.
We just almost got crushed by a giant meteor.
Indeed. Almost.
He's got you there.
There we go. Deus Ex Element
Gun. How did you know your guns would work back there?
They've saved us 3 times already.
I mean, how did you know they'd melt that ice wall?
Oh, I didn't.
So we could have just as easily died horribly.
Yep. Let's play elevator, Groot. You can stop there. Thanks.
Good thing that rock tried to murder us, or we'd have never got Quill's sweet new power. Maybe we should almost kill you more often.
That's not how it works. It's when people I care about are in danger, and then I get this feeling.
Wendigo!
What the flark?
It might be his name. Maybe he's trying to communicate.
Please don't.
I am Groot.
Wendigo!
Wendigo.
See? He just wanted to...
I don't think he likes
us. Hey, now we know they're all around us.
I mean, that was good. But Wendigos?
Keep your eyes peeled. You smell an ambush.
Check out these pointy trees.
Don't check them out too closely.
I am Groot.
Groot says watch out for those plants with all the holes on them.
Ah! It burns!
I am Groot.
Groot says they've got corrosive spores. Maybe don't get too close. Those things grow in a frozen hellscape. I think they're made of sturdier stuff than that.
I don't know, that worked.
Maklufor is beautiful, its own twisted way.
The trees are indeed twisted, well observed.
Groot says the plants here are all mean or stupid.
Burn, baby, burn!
Nice! I ain't ever gonna get tired of that.
I imagined Foom would sense our arrival and rush to face us. I am disappointed.
Groot says those plants deserve it.
Ooh, and yay. Let's see what this is. Oh my god, I might have found Rocket, my favorite outfit for Rocket. Hell yeah, look at that, guys. He looks awesome. The picture is absolutely terribly blurry. I don't know why.
With all these exceptional beasts, it is a wonder Lady Hellbender does not move her home here.
It's a little cold for Lady Skullsuit.
Drax seems to be doing okay.
The Katathians have adapted to survive long and harsh winters.
And blistering, brutal summers.
No. Our summers are quite mild and pleasant.
Awesome. I want their summers. I hate our summers. It's also hurricane season and I still need to find a generator. But I kind of want to get a monitor more. I don't know. I have bad,
Look, Will! It's your new best bud!
I'd say communication has failed!
Another! Up there!
Wendigo!
Plasma shot, steel damage. Target's over.
Like a hot knife! They're fast for something so big!
The same is said of me! Throw that, Drax!
Hit him!
Why can't we ever just meet a nice local?
We do tend to attract a certain sort!
No wonder they're grumpy, living on this hunk of ice!
Maybe this is what we'll become if we stay!
Find another snack, buddy!
Or perhaps you would prefer the whole meal! My great strength goes underutilized!
Put their lights out!
Ah! A good fight warms the blood!
Or you could try a sweater!
I'm ready! Just find me an opening!
Chop them up! Let us finish this!
Got him.
They're fast for something so big!
Not fast enough!
No doubt these beasts serve as sustenance for food!
Good! Then we're depriving him of a meal!
Peter Quill, unleash me onto these fools!
Go for it. Or I will.
I got all these toys, I'm just dying to you! Don't expect them to say much more than Wendigo!
Nice.
Okay, I'm done playing with the snow monkeys.
Wendigo.
Is that really what we're calling them?
Hey, they're the ones who keep yelling Wendigo.
Wendigo!
See?
Sounds like we haven't seen the last of them.
Maybe Hellbender will want to add some of those Wendigo to her army.
Assuming they don't hold a grudge.
Hey, they started it.
Is this true?
Wendigo!
Oh, I think they're mad. Hi, big boy. Aw, did
so
I kill you
for not holding a grudge?
Floor off! Trying to communicate!
Heads up!
Did they just herd us into their zoo?
Looks more like a dinner plate.
Well, let's make sure we don't end up on the menu.
Yes! Bring me more!
Drax is on a murder raid, and I ain't complaining.
That was like something out of a horror movie!
Their visage invites punching!
If only Marvel would do horror movies properly, we could get some cool shit. But the people that run Marvel Studios is About as dumb as the people that run Marvel
this
Comics.
This reminds me of our monster hunt in the prohibited area!
Yeah, you'd think we just turned on a thumper!
I can't believe those snow monkeys got the jump on us!
Now it is I who will jump on them!
Been too long since I blew something up!
Keep some breathing room, Groot!
Yeah, I think they hold a bit of a grudge.
Root,
slow down!
You guys get a load of that wrecked ship?
See? I'm not the only one who can land in this weather! One last gross flaily thing!
Peter!
It's like the whole planet came out to play!
This is my kind of game! Can we kill any faster? It's black and cold!
Understood! I shall kill with haste!
Come on, I can do
those
this.
Snow monkeys got the jump on us!
Now it is I!
Wait,
jump-
does Groot not have... Did I never get his final ability? Or no, he hasn't unlocked it yet. Never mind.
On them!
This has got my name on it!
Oh! Right in the face!
Device punching!
Danger close, Rocket! Carve him a new one!
This reminds me of our monster hunt in the prohibited area!
I think you mean the quarantine zone!
Same thing. This is a bad tactical position!
We were kind of in a hurry!
I don't know, it seems to have worked out fine for us.
Uh-oh!
How many are there?
That Jack Fork was hucking rocks at us!
Let us return the favor!
Snow monkey's not a slur. They're literal monkeys in the snow here.
I am trying to destroy!
They're not exactly what I would picture as a Wendigo.
Watch it!
Drax, toss it!
Ready!
Aw, you don't like the fire, big
What's
guy?
What's next, Peter?
Aw, I'm sorry. I'm sorry that you don't like the fire.
I can't believe those snow monkeys got-
We are on their turf!
Let's see those branches! Guys,
I didn't mean to hit that crap. I didn't want to use that yet. Darn it.
What are we waiting for? These blades are thirsty!
Mine too! I want to run in there right now and do some serious damage, Peter!
You think they've got all the moves out there? The only moves out there? Well, I say lies.
Have you not noticed my mastery of the Ketathian war arts?
As I was saying, it's only lies. We've got plenty of rad moves on our side. Who's with me?
We are!
No idea!
Are you
will?
Those
are both terrible choices.
This reminds me of our monster hunt in the prohibited area!
I think you mean the quarantine zone!
Drax, destroy! Ha-ha!
This is a bad tactical position!
I have seen your blade overcome worse odds!
Groot, you're up!
Got him!
It's like the whole planet came out to
play!
We
killed their leader! They should leave us alone now.
Well, I'm gonna do something really quick.
Or seek revenge.
Think that wreck is the camp we saw?
Nah, this thing has been here for ages. Look, the smoke's coming from the other side of it.
All right, Groot, give me a boost. About yay high.
Yay is not a unit of measurement.
Groot knows what he means.
You missed the what? The good what-if comics? Yeah, when they got to be silly with stuff.
They say Fin Fang Foom is a foe unlike any one could imagine.
All right, heads up! I'm gonna drop something down for you guys. Look out below!
That would have been funny if that would have legit got
stuff. That'll work!
You think those creatures were using this ship for shelter?
Screw them, they're dead.
Yeah, basically. I'm with Rocket on this. We are finally rid of the horrible beast and its vile curse. We launched it right into space. For centuries, it has poisoned these lands, devouring our people, spreading its plague. We have tried to kill it many times. We tried fire, spears, holy relics, decapitation, dismemberment, explosives. Yet within days, we inevitably hear its horrible howls. Wendigo! Wendigo! Ugh, it always comes back from death. Those it bites also become beasts, but at least not those. At least those can be killed. Sadly, 5 members of our team got bitten during its capture. They knew the risks and they know their tragic fate thanks to the Project AF. We now have a solution. An experimental craft will find it a new home, remote without people. We hope the curse will transfer to new alien soil. Our ill-fated teammates will steer the ship far beyond our solar system. May they find the safe passage in the... Okay, so they are literal Wendigos. They are literal Wendigos.
We'd better not
Perfect.
Get stranded out here. This cold is deadly.
Meh, we can always burn Groot.
Here, give me a hand.
We should be ready. We don't know the source of that smoke. Be more hostiles.
Maybe it's just a nice warm fire and some Sakaar and spirits.
No doubt it's something that'll try to kill us. This place is like a funhouse of razor blades.
Great speech.
But I'm not worried. We face meteors, poison zit cats, and abominable snowmen.
Wendigo.
Right. And we beat them all. I'd back this team against anything.
Including Fin Fang Foom.
Whatever it is, it smells...
Bodies. It smells of bodies.
Jeez. Was all this Foom?
Undoubtedly.
Look, you land on the bros' planet, you're gonna get that. Hey, look. Hold on. Holy shit, that's a nice monitor. That is sweet as apple pie. But that is also $550, Kim. Nice. See if that one goes on sale. Now everyone's sending me monitors to look at. Thank you, everybody, but you're also finding me stupidly expensive monitors. If I had $549, I would totally buy that. I'm already, hopefully, that $99 one that I put in the invite thing for, I'll get so I can get that for my grandma, a new TV. See, I want to get a monitor, but I'd rather spend the money on getting stuff for my grandma and stuff.
Bah. Up ahead. Looks like there's a survivor.
I still feel bad having to get a new computer.
Who goes there?
Go ahead. She has no head.
I believe that repulsive tentacle orb is her head.
And I can hear you with it.
Are you the only survivor?
Clearly not. Who are you, Meatsax?
We're here for Foom.
Forget what I said. Yeah, I'm the only survivor. Or will be.
I take it you know where we can find him?
Sure. Digesting my men back at his roost. Big Eye's obelisk sticking out of the caldera's frozen sea.
Don't worry, we'll take care of Foom.
Sure you will, Terran. Just don't come running back here when he chases you. I've still got some things to pack up.
Well, unfortunately, we can't get silly comics like the old what-ifs. I mean, you get
Sorry
my comic, which
men.
Is silly enough.
Eh,
which I'll start
men
releasing
collect no
pages.
Paychecks. Speaking of, aren't you the Mad Titan's daughter?
Are you gonna be okay?
I don't need your pity, Terran. I'll head back to Contraxia and lick my wounds.
Ooh, hey, you may not want to do that. Contraxia isn't exactly safe right now.
When is it ever?
Seriously, maybe you should just come with us.
I've been embarrassed enough today without taking help from a stranger. I can look after myself.
Well, if you hear people talking about a promise or the matriarch, just steer clear.
I'll keep that in mind.
Shandu, we made a major miscalculation choosing Maklu 4 as a processing site. As it turns out, the mythical dragon is real. I know that news will please you, but it devoured and mutilated all of our hired help and most of our supplies. This is all covered by the risk clause in the contract, of course. Don't worry about me, my orb took a hit, but we shipped enough hides to our contact on Nowhere to cover any repairs. Tell Noggin I may have found a suitable body for him, far superior to those smelly gorilla suits he wears. I do expect extra compensation for my effort.
Big ice thingy on the frozen sea, eh?
I am Groot.
You said it, buddy. Sure is a long way down.
Any of you corpses mind if I help myself to your stuff? No? Well, thank you.
May as well put it to good use, right?
They ain't using it.
Oh, you're doing this now on purpose. What the fuck, Anarchy? Why do I ever even open your damn eyes? Fuck, Anarchy.
Here's hoping we do better against Foom than this lot.
I'm not opening your eyes anymore.
Fine,
I'm just banning
fine.
You
I'll make
point.
You dumb stuff. Just tell me what you want.
No, I'm not putting it on the screen. Go put it in general chat, Anarchy. Make them see what you showed me.
It's done! One shiny upgrade, nice and crafty.
It is.
Now that
yeah,
was some quality crafting, if I might say so myself.
I'm still gonna look at some monitors and wait and see what the 4th of July sales is.
Another hunt marker?
Or the Amazon.
This one is unclaimed. No doubt it belonged to one of these corpses.
Guess they never got the chance to plan it.
I have appropriated it for our own use, to herald our bravery this day. Shall mark our ultimate conquest, or our glorious defeat.
Foom may be bad news, but he's nothing compared to the fight that comes next.
And it shall mark our penultimate conquest.
One conquest at a time.
There we go.
Alright, yeah, people. Let's catch us a dragon.
Yes. We grow ever closer to our great destiny.
You're awful, Chipper, considering Foom obliterated that camp like it was nothing.
We are not nothing.
I'm with Drax. No mountain too high, no valley too low.
Literally, in the case of this place.
Whoa! Take heed! The ice is amplifying our velocity!
This is how I die!
Whoa!
Have you lost your fucking mind?
Come on! If you forget it's incredibly dangerous, it's actually kind of fun!
Indeed! Let us meet our death, you!
That was bullshit! What the fuck? Oh, okay. That was a lot lower than I was expecting.
Alright, people. Let's catch us a dragon.
Yes. We grow ever closer to our great destiny.
You're awful, Chipper, considering Foom obliterated that camp like it was nothing.
We are not nothing.
I'm with Drax. No mountain too high, no valley too low.
You met Literally. Your death, Remuse. That was funny.
Whoa!
I don't know why
Indeed,
it didn't work.
The ice is amplifying our velocity!
This is how I die! Have you lost your fucking mind?
Come on!
If you forget it's incredibly dangerous, it's actually kind of fun!
Indeed! Let us meet our deaths bemused!
Woo!
Larkin!
Well, that takes care of the getting down part.
I don't even want to think about how we're gonna get back up. Or how we're gonna get Foom up there.
Look on the bright side. We may be dead.
Back on Earth, people would use dog sleds. A whole line of huskies pulling a sled across the ice.
Don't expect me to be the dog.
I was actually thinking of the Wendigo, and Foom is the sled.
That's the craziest idea I've ever heard.
Yeah. I love it.
Hell yeah, another outfit. I'm loving this.
So, what was up with old Bubblehead?
Seemed like an...
We're doing pretty good on
Augment
outfit
me,
mining.
Some sort of amorphous biochemical appendage.
Imagine what she could do with all those hands.
Don't be gross.
What? I didn't mean it like that.
Oh, now who has a dirty mind?
Ooh, I didn't think it could get any colder.
You know, it's days like these, I'm glad I installed seat warmers in the Milano.
Up ahead, there's the ice obelisk.
This must be it, the frozen sea.
This is the perfect spot. Here we will challenge the great beast. Finfine Foom, come and face your death.
What are you doing? We can't get the drop on him if he knows we're here.
Also, we're not killing him, remember?
Shout with me. Here we demonstrate our mettle!
No.
Fin Fang Foom! Your end draws near!
Nope, not his end.
Your quill, go!
Fin Fang Foom, it's nap time!
Rocket, it's your turn!
Did he just say my real name?
Rocket!
Fin Fang Foom! We're gonna decomboggle your flarkin' scut spigots! You hear me?
He hears you!
You scaly, overgrown gordle splode! You fessed lump of satarki and shrub meat! You don't scare us!
It feels good, does it not?
Yeah! Yeah! It actually does!
No! We disrobe!
Yeah, we're not doing that.
That would have been funny if they can get him to do it.
Prepare yourself, Fin Fang Foom. You face your final moments.
Not final. Capture? Alive? Just through here. Be ready for anything.
That is technically impossible.
Oh, I can't wait to see him. They can't cock tease us. They've got to show him. Just throw a master ball at him.
So, where is he?
Maybe we spooked him.
Impossible. Foom was born without fear.
You don't know that.
In the cold heart of a dying star.
Dying stars ain't cold.
This one was.
You think his lair's behind that?
Let's find out.
Nope, no tiny shorts. We got wrecked. Pack it in, guys. No tiny shorts. Oh, I see how you want this fight to go. You're not making me fight him alone. I'm not
crazy.
How
are we supposed to capture that?
By beating him into submission.
We're gonna have to get through that ice armor first!
Prepare yourself, Foom! You face Captain Heatclaw!
Look! He's stuck!
Nice, Foom! Easy, Foom!
Yes, Peter Quill! Lull him into
That's
a false
so
sense of security!
After all. the other pieces! Let's strip this guy bare! We should have just carpet-bombed him with the Milano!
Bane of Ice, Peter Quill!
See? Bane of Ice isn't such a bad nickname!
Pass!
Oh, come on! More fire?
His opinion does not appear to have improved.
One to go!
Beware!
You said he had purple shorts! Nice work, Peter!
Not so hot now, are you, Foo? Or I guess...
Bring it, you overgrown lizard!
Looks like he just did! Run! That was too close!
Good thinking. Muscles, give Groot a hand. He thinks you two can refund that rock right at the Boom's face.
Time for the big guns!
The ice isn't cracking, you big TV! Well, you gotta pay more attention! Big Boom!
Hope this makes you square with Hellbender!
It's hard to kind of get some of the reactions that you need.
Go get him, Tiger!
Come on, Groom! You'll like Sektor 9!
We'd have gotten along with that giant squid if we hadn't cut it in half! He's belching fire!
Do not get eaten, Peter Quill! Hold back now!
Who's been holding back?
Oh, you, Rocket! I can't believe we're fighting a dragon!
It is a truly momentous battle!
It would be nice if the other NPCs actually do heal.
Yo! We definitely got his attention!
He's got ours!
Blitz of Rocket!
Suppose we had some fools I originally suggested!
No quarantine zone! No fine! No church!
Hope this makes you square with Hellbender!
It's better! Shake it
off! Sorry, bud! Hey! Groot says thanks, Quill!
Careful!
Fire!
Just don't get your branches burned!
Rocket! Blast him!
We are ready, Peter Quill! Well struck, friends! The beast is stunned by our combined might!
Gamora, cut him down! Whip him up! Feel free to give up, Boom!
You'll love Lady Hellbender! Promise! Nice to meet you!
The ice isn't cracking, you big baby!
Heads up!
Fighting a dragon!
It is a truly momentous battle! Suppose we had some room as I originally suggested!
No quarantine zone, no fine, no church!
Let's kick some butt, huh?
My great strength goes underutilized!
Rocket! Safety's off!
Past time someone got stabbed! Fireball! Incoming!
Feel free to give up, Boom!
can't remember if he's actually supposed to be able to
himself in surrender. Ah! Glorious rain of fire!
Are we even making a dent?
Flesh does not dent!
We seem to be making him matter! So that's progress!
His rage rains down! I can't believe we're fighting a dragon!
What's wrong, Peter? First time?
We shall prepare our strike for food!
It's barely a scratch!
Let's hurry this up! I'm getting cold!
And you are not fighting hard enough, Rocket!
Nice! Right in his ugly mug! Hey, Quill! Wanna see some fireworks?
What's wrong, Boom? Feeling exposed?
Ugh, the beast grows desperate!
Yeah, and pissed!
And he's bound to get sloppy!
Guys, huddle up!
I keep not meaning to hit that.
Yes! Celebrate this moment, my friends! Victory shall soon be ours! They shall carve our name in the history books, Peter Quill, and it will not be spelled incorrectly!
Guys, guys, guys! I don't know if you noticed yet, but this galaxy needs saving.
I thought that's what we were doing.
We may not be the biggest, the smartest, or even the most powerful warriors around, but just like David facing Goliath, we can win. Who's with me?
I feel strangely
demoted.
Definitely got his attention!
Okay, you know what? That's actually perfect. I'll take that one.
Feel free to give up, Boom!
One more time! Let's knock him out cold!
This is the perfect song.
He's gonna make it easy on us!
The beast is most dangerous when at its most desperate! We must not fail! We are ready!
Now, Peter!
You gotta fight fire with fire!
Let her loose!
Yes! We stand triumphant! Foom has fallen.
Oh, crap.
We want to.
Nobody escapes my wrath, Floorboard.
Monster Queen of Seknarf 9, you said you'd hear him out. You promised.
Speak. I hope this is the one where you make a good speech.
We screwed up. We conned you, robbed you, killed your baby. We can't take back what we've done, but we want to make it right.
Quill.
You murdered the Dragon Lord of Kakarantara! Ah!
We did it.
I
This isn't you.
Fate has finally brought the two of us together. Lord Foom.
The final harvest begins. Dead worlds screaming across space. We must go. Now.
Someone needs to take a stand against the church. We could really use some help.
You pay one debt, then create another?
No, though I can kind of see...
Enough. The... I will gather my forces.
All right, let's go.
Sometimes you don't ask questions.
Yes! The noble Lady Hellbender shall fight alongside us this day, after we bested Foom, Foom the Invincible.
You found Drax's peanut butter and chocolate.
We are on the path to destiny, my friends.
I still can't believe we did it. We did do it, right?
We sure did, and we got Mantis back.
But we lost Warlock. We'll need him to exercise the Magus once we shut down that ritual.
So we bust him out of cult prison. I've done jailbreaks before, we all have.
We still tracking him?
Oh yeah, that thing ain't coming out easy.
Good. Then all we gotta do is get there on time and hope Lady Hellbender does too.
She will, I'm certain of it.
All right. Let's gear up, people. Tie up any loose ends. Take a pee if you have to, because we're not stopping
Hey,
again.
Watch it. Chat, keep it clean. Do I have to remind you of that?
Hey, Quill.
Let me borrow your tools.
Why?
I need the focus. Come on.
Do not drop that.
Mantis, what happened on Lamantis after we left? Last time we saw you, things looked dire.
It's a long story. We can talk about it after you do like Starguy says and use the bathroom.
I don't need to.
All right.
Can I
but
just
don't say
have
I
access
warn you
to
in
this?
Church, Grandpa makes you do faith crunches.
Wait, Raker's gonna do what?
It depends. But at some point, someone says my name, and then there's a little bit of pee.
Great. I did not want to know that.
Oh yeah, little fuzzy. Maybe the little bit of pee is you.
Nope. Thanks, Quill. I appreciate it.
Don't mention it.
I'm gonna have to remind you guys, if you can't act little civil over on Twitch,
I
am
gonna
have to
with
start timing people out.
Should I have you try on battle armor?
Mantis,
you better not have said anything
I've got so
about
many
me
questions.
Reaching my big size.
I know. No. You only turn into Big Fuzzy in one or two fringe realities.
What?
She wanted to know if you'd give her your bomb recipe, though. She said you did a job on her throne.
Only if
not
she pays for
the
it.
Answers I was looking for, but now I'm wondering about the questions.
What questions?
What happened on Lamentis after we left? You said some people would survive, but that doesn't fare super well for the others.
Many of the elders died. They didn't resist the invasion, but they would never accept the promise. It isn't their way.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. Their sacrifice bought time for me and the Kotati to hide most of the others. They will emerge when the galaxy is saved.
So you're able to hide them in the caves. Hope you told them to stay away from the fog. How did you convince Lady Hellbender to meet us on Maklu 4? You weren't even with us when we decided to go.
Actually, convincing her to go after you wasn't hard at all. But convincing her to hear you out? Woo! That was tough. I had to get all creepy mystical and spook her with warnings about what would happen otherwise.
You told her about the end of the universe, and she believed you?
Oh, no, not at first. But when I brought up all her precious monsters dying, she came around. Couldn't take that chance with her babies, you know?
Well, I'm glad to have you with us.
Oh, good, because you're not always glad.
Why not?
Well, sometimes I'm your ex-wife.
What?
I think she's pulling your leg, Quill.
It only ever happens the one time, but it's so funny.
Gamora Zanhuberi, you wish to practice hand-to-hand techniques.
Aw, she says thank you for getting rid of Aiden Warsock. Apparently she likes me better.
Adam Warlock?
Yeah, him. She thinks him bleats. It translates weird.
No, not like that.
What is it?
Your angle of attack was off. You have to go at it from the inside out, especially since Raker's body armor has inward folds.
Ah, a tactically sound observation.
I noticed it made a big difference when I had to assassinate a congregation of Badoon dignitaries.
Peter Quill!
Bet those moves are really going to impress Lady Hellbender.
I do not need to impress her. Besting the great Fin Fang Foom is proof enough of my combat skills.
Yeah, that would do it.
I'm not sure Lady Hellbender was really impressed with how we handled that fight. You know, since we accidentally killed that dragon before Groot revived him.
Would you not be impressed by a man slaying a dragon?
Maybe if he does it without my help.
Raker's going down this time, Gamora. I promise you.
And I promise you, I'm getting Nikki out of there. No matter what.
We will get her out.
Together.
Together.
Nice move there, Drax.
I'm gonna change up his outfit for the rest of this.
Put my weight on my left foot. I have much better control over my right hook.
People always underestimate proper footing technique.
Well, focusing on the upper body alone is the mark of an amateur.
Exactly. Weight distribution is crucial, especially with melee weapons.
Hey, Rocket. Working on something?
I'm always working on something.
You're not listening to my tunes?
Yeah, I am.
No you aren't. You don't even have headphones on.
I got multiple brain chips, Quill. I don't need no headphones.
Music straight into your brain. That's amazing. What do you need to focus on so badly anyway?
Something that might give us a way to get through the armada around Sacrosanct, just in case Lady Skullsuit doesn't show up in time.
Nice. What is it?
You'll see.
Yeah, most of the outfits are either through the game. Hold on.
Time.